look at the live shot, which is on the taken from the border with southern Israel with Gaza City. The most populated area. You can see it's a hazy skyline this morning. Israel continues to say that Gazans in the north should move south. And all of this taking place as the top American diplomat, the U.S. Secretary of State Anthony Blinken, has been in